what's up?
I'll leave you alone forever now.
You know this one girl with hair like this?
Yes, that's Ramona Flowers.
She's out of your league.
You know her? Tell me now.
She just moved here, got a job at Amazon.
I have to order something really cool.
Scott, are you waiting for the package you just ordered?
Maybe.
Scott Pilgrim?
Hi, I was thinking about asking you out, but then I realized how stupid that would be.
That's okay. You just need to sign for this, all right?
So do you want to go out sometime?
If I say yes, will you sign for your damn package?
So yeah, 8 o'clock? Come to this Battle of the Bands thing.
You have a band.
Yeah, we're terrible.
Mr. Pilgrim! I'm Ramona's first evil ex-boyfriend.
What?
Wait, we're fighting over Ramona?
Didn't you get my email explaining the situation?
I skimmed it.
Mm-mm.
What was that all about?
If we're gonna date, you may have to defeat my 7 evil exes.
So what you're saying is we are dating?
I guess.
Does that mean we can make out?
Sure.
Scott Pilgrim!
Prepare to feel the wrath of the League of Evil Exes.
Ramona dated twins.
At the same time.
If you want something bad, you have to fight for it. Step up your game, Scott.
Combo!
Break out the L word.
Lesbian?
The other L word.
Lesbians?
What are you doing?
Getting a life.
You want to fight me for her? Why on earth would you want to do that?
Because I'm in love with her.
Scott Pilgrim versus the world.
Maybe next time we don't date the girl with 11 evil ex-boyfriends.
Seven.
Oh, that's not that bad.